Hi, in this video we are going to see a 30 minutes trading strategy. Hi, those who are new to channel, select the subscribe button and select ring to get the regular updates so that whenever we update level videos you can get it immediately, and click the show more. So you will get the, if you want to know about advanced trading strategy means, call this number. So you will get guidance to learn about advanced trading strategy. And if you want to open a DMAT or trading account means, select the link in this description follows. So if you click it means, your procedure will follow. And if you click the home page means, you will get so many videos like indicators, strategy videos, and you can watch it through the playlist. Actually, it is a very useful strategy for beginners, and it will be very helpful for them to trade in. I will also tell you how to select the stocks and how to put the target and stop loss, everything for you. And you will get the risk reward ratio of 1:2 also. So you can easily trade with this idea, and it is a very, very simple strategy. And you can easily select the stock, and you can easily make a target achieved. And overall in the month, due to 1:2 ratio, you will also surely get some money in your pocket. Okay, let's see. First, we need to select the stock. Okay, to select the stock, I'm going to visit nseindiawebsite.com. In this website, you are going to live market and select the equity stock. Okay, after you select the stock, you will get those stock list. Okay. So this is the stock list. During this day, as you can see, market at first 30 minutes market traded at positive side. So due to that, the market is in positive side, Nifty is in positive side. You need to note down the open and low same stock. After you note down the open low same stock, after observing the market for 30 minutes, you need to first observe the market for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, you need to note whether the Nifty is in positive side or negative side. If the Nifty is in positive side, means you need to note the open and low same stock. Okay, like that. Today the Power Grid is 187.10 open, and low also 187.10. So open low is same. Like that you need to note. If the at the same time if the Nifty traded at negative side after 1 hour, after 30 minutes, means you need to note the open and high same stock. Okay, like that only you are going to first select the stock. So due to today market traded at positive side, we are going to select open low same stock, and open low same stock is Power Grid. So we are going to select that stock. This is the open low same during this day. This is the first candle, this 30 minutes time frame, and the open low same stock. This is the first 30 minutes trade at Power Grid. So after 30 minutes only, we are going to search for the open low same stock. After you got that open low same stock, you need to calmly wait until this second candle going to finish. After the second candle is finished, you need to note the second candle's high. Okay, this is the high, second candle high, 190.90. After you note down this 190.90 high, you need to calmly wait and observe when this high is going to get broken, because we are going to make an entry today by buying this stock. To buying this stock, we need an entry level. So from the next candle opening onwards, we can make entry, but we need a perfect entry. So to find that stock is still in trend or not, to find it for our confirmation only, we are going to note this candle's high. After you note down this candle's high, from the third candle onwards, the high got broken. After the broken only, we are going to make an entry of buying the stock around this place, 191. So after you have bought it, Power Grid, you need to set a target for the stock. So for target and stop loss, you can use this second candle, because during the first 30 minutes only, market will move very vulgarly, and we cannot able to place a target and stop loss according to this first candle. But second candle is a very, very easy, simple one. It will move at a little bit slow pace only, and we can also easily get rid of the impact of first 30 minutes, because many times the due to first 30 minutes strong level of trend, in the next 30 minutes some stock will cool down, because no stock will continuously rise. Sometimes the stock will cool down and finish in negative. After that only it will start again, start to run and again start to move up.
or again start to come down. So like that only that market will move. So sometimes only stock will move continuously like this. So we can go for the second candle, and until the second candle finished, you are going to watch the market. After the second candle finished, you need to make a entry of, whenever the high got broken, means you are going to make a entry of buying the stock. Due to Nifty is also in positive side, we can make a entry of buying this stock, because Nifty is positive means index will also more powerful. Overall market is powerful side and it's in buying trend, means you need to make a entry of buying, because by buying today only, it will give you a good amount of target also. So for that only we are going to select the right stocks. Okay, so okay, as you can see, we have selected the stock and the high also broken, and we can set the target during this second candle. It rallied up to 1.5 point. From low to high, its difference is 1.5 points, so we can set a target of 3 points. So it's 191, so we can set target of 194. Market came up to 194.25. So during this rally, you can surely earn this 3-point profit, and surely you would easily get that risk reward ratio of 1:2. So this risk reward ratio 1:2 also very helpful for you, because if you analyze it after a month, means you will surely get some money in your pocket. Even your stop loss triggered also means, and for stop loss also it will be a lesser one only, 1.5, like that's only. So it will be very useful. And in the next 30 minutes, market also very move low space only. So due to that, you can easily calmly wait and easily pick the stock and make a perfect entry and book the profit. Okay, this is how you need to make an entry of buying. For selling, vice versa, like after 30 minutes, if we can take this Nifty traded at closing at negative value, if Nifty traded at negative side or downtrend, means you are going to select the stock of open high stock. Open high, same stock, okay? So that for that, the open and high need to be same. You need to select that stock of open high same. After you select the open high same stock, you need to came to candlestick and check with open high same. If it's an open high same, means you need to wait until the second candle's low need to be broken. So you need to wait for the second candle need to be finished. After the second candle finish, you need to note down the low. After the low got broken only, you are going to make an entry of selling that stock and book the profits. And for stop loss, you can use the opposite side of high. Okay, for this is how the selling side is going to make entry. And for buying, high need to be broken, low as a stop loss. For selling, low need to be broken, you are going to make entry, and stop loss, high is a stop loss. So like that only we are going to use. The second candle we can use it, and the second candle will give us easy target and achievable and easily stop loss also. So we can easily understand the market and we can easily trade with it also. Let me tell you this one in another stock also. This is Sun Pharma. During this day, first 30 minutes, Sun Pharma is in positive side, and Sun Pharma traded at open low same only. During this day, the Nifty also traded in positive side at first 30 minutes. So if you take this day, means so you have surely waited for the second candle need to finish. So this is the second candle. Due to first 30 minutes rally of positive side, in second candle it traded at a negative side, okay, and it even the low also got broken. But you need to until wait this high need to be broken, second candle's high, okay. As you can see, high is 460.66 and the high is broken at fourth candle only. So during this time only you would have made an entry of buying this Sun Pharma stock, because we got the confirmation of open low during the first 30 minutes, and the Nifty also traded in negative positive side, and due to that only we selected the stock. After we selected the stock, you need to calmly wait for the second candle need to finish, because in second candle the stock's negative side will finish. After this negative side finished, we are going to make a entry whenever this strong entry level of high got broken only, we are going to make a entry. So we will get the confirmation of the second one also. So second candle finished only, we are going to make a entry, and the high got broken here. After the high got broken, enter only, you are going to make an entry of buying the stock. After you buy it, the market went up very well. During this day, Sun Pharma went up very well. So surely you would have booked the profit during this rally. So this is how you need to select the stock and wait for the second candle also finished, and wait for the breakdown. For buying, the high need to be broken down, and for selling, the low need to be broken down, like that. After these things finished only, you are going to make an entry and book the profits. Okay. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description. In future, if you want to see many videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.